The overall objective of this project is to create market access for the wheat produced by smallholder farmers in Bali zone. Ethiopia has a fast-growing population of about 80 million inhabitants, and so pasta is a good alternative to traditional foods because it's cheap, it has high nutritional value, easy to prepare, and has also good taste. The idea is to support the local institutions like research and the extension system to start producing this crop and support the local producer to sell for local industries.
Here is a wheat quality laboratory mainly serving for the farmers. This laboratory is established with a joint agreement with the project called Ethio-Italian Project. We analyze the quality of the grain produced by the farmer or cooperatives, then we give that results for the industry and make a negotiation.
Before we get these stores, primary cooperative stores and union stores, we can't, any place, we can't get a price for our product. Why? We haven't any place. For that case, we sell our product with cheap.
Siamo qui in Etiopia da molti anni e per noi uno dei paesi prioritari dell'assistenza alla cooperazione italiana. Destiniamo gran parte delle nostre risorse, quasi il 50%, al settore produttivo. Abbiamo un vasto programma di cooperazione del paese, principalmente filiere agricole sul grano duro e sul caffè. Il caffè perché è uno dei principali, forse il principale, strumento di esportazione e quindi di reddito per il paese.
We are now in the Harana forest, where coffee has been grown spontaneously for hundreds of years. This coffee is of particularly high quality, and the local communities mainly rely on it for their livelihoods. However, prior to the project of the Italian Development Corporation, the communities cannot entirely reap the economic benefits because of some flaws in the post-harvest processing, storing and marketing. As for processing, the project introduced some drying beds that let the farmers dry their coffee beans far from the soil, as compared to drying them on the ground where the coffee is exposed to humidity, to bacteria, to odors and so on. The project introduced proper storing techniques and built new warehouses to allow farmers in the cooperatives to which they belong to better store their coffee before it's sold. And regarding the marketing, the project created some direct linkages between the farmers and the union that let the farmers keep the traders that normally reap some part of the profit.
bu'aa arganne jirra. Bu'aa kana keessatti bira dabarree ammas buna akka biyya alaatti ispoortii goona.
Geeddarsi xaalii kun xuruu gaariidha. Hin jaalanna.
This is a roasted coffee to checking everything of the quality attributes that are flavor, acidity, aroma, and they deliver to the world or global consumers.
Thank you.